We welcome all of you in Jesus' name to this time of blessing the nation of India as it crosses 70 years of independence and going into its 71st year. You know, India has been a blessing to so many nations around the world. And all of you watching right now, you are being blessed by India because Angel TV's main studio is based in India. So all of you are watching this only because India has been such a blessing. So we welcome all of you to worship our Lord together. Today we're going to have a message, a prophetic blessing message for the nation of India. But before we go there, we're going to just spend this time worshiping our Lord. And we're going to declare that Jesus is the name to be praised in India. That Jesus will be the name that is spoken by everyone in India. Jesus will be the name that everyone bows down to in India. Shall we all unite our hearts together, everyone in the spirit, and let us just, with all faith in our hearts, declare that Jesus is the name, the only name to be praised and worshipped in India. We thank you, Lord.
Jesus is the name, the name above all names. Jesus is the name, the name above all names.
We're gonna sing it in Tamil now.
Yesu bin namam melana namam. Yesu bin namam melana namam.
Now we sing in Hindi.
Yesu tera namam.
Let's all clap our hands together as we're gonna sing this song in Hindi, the official national language of India. What a great way to praise the Lord. Let's clap our hands together and dance and praise Him.
Jis naam mein murti, jis naam mein shakti, jis naam mein shanti, deta wo naam jangai.
Clap your hands and praise the Lord. He's the name to be praised.
Jis naam mein murti, jis naam mein shakti, jis naam mein shanti, deta wo naam jangai. Jis naam mein zindagi, Yeshu hai wo naam, Yeshu naam mein bandagi.
But just sing to God your own song, because He is worthy to be praised in every language of this world. We praise the Lord.
Jis naam mein murti, jis naam mein shakti, jis naam mein shanti, deta wo naam jangai. Jis naam mein murti, jis naam mein shakti, Jis naam mein hai
to celebrate 70 years that the Lord has brought this nation through, going into the 71st year. Remember, when He is praised, He will deliver this nation. So come on, everybody, clap your hands and just fix your eyes on Jesus, because He's the only one found worthy. We thank You. We worship You, God.
Marise, Karibi se, Trapo se tu data, Bonam he jo andoko, Roshni bihereta. Marise, Karibi se, Trapo se tu data, Bonam he jo andoko, Roshni bihereta.
Father, no other name is worthy. No other name can match up to Your endless beauty, O Father. You are so worthy to be praised. You are the name. There is no one else that can stand before You. Every knee should bow down and every tongue should confess that Jesus Christ is Lord in this nation of India. Yes, Lord. We worship You. Yeshu tera naam sabse uncha hai. Yeshu, Yeshu tera naam sabse uncha hai. Jis naam, jis naam. is God. The name of Jesus, so beautiful and wonderful. No other name can compare. And we give you our everything, oh Father. We come before you and dedicate the whole of India right now, that you take control of everything that's happening in this nation, Father. Because when you do things, it is according to your perfect will. So Father, you take control. You take control, oh Jesus. Isn't the name of Jesus wonderful? Is God wonderful? Isn't the name of Jesus wonderful? All the world can come to Him and have their sins removed. Isn't the name of Jesus wonderful? We're gonna sing that again. Isn't the name? Isn't the name of Jesus wonderful? You're so wonderful, God.
Isn't the name of Jesus wonderful?
All of India can come to Him.
All the world can come to Him and have their sins removed. Isn't the name of Jesus wonderful?
Eternal King,
Eternal King, you will reign forever.
Yes, Lord, reign, Lord.
We will sing the glory of your name. All we need, your name is all we need. Isn't the name of Jesus beautiful?
So beautiful.
Isn't the name of Jesus
beautiful? The Son of God and one of us, the lover of our souls. Isn't the name of Jesus beautiful?
Eternal King,
Eternal King, you will reign forever. We will sing the glory of your name. Be lifted high for all the world to see. Your name is all we need. Your name is all we need.
Jesus is powerful.
Isn't the name of Jesus powerful? Isn't the name of Jesus powerful? Chains are broken when it's spoken. Every knee must bow. Isn't the name of Jesus powerful?
Eternal King,
Eternal King.
Freedom in
healing in the name. There is power in the name. Salvation in the name. There is life in the name. There is no other name but Jesus.
Is there a name?
Is there the name of Jesus all we need? Isn't the name of Jesus all we need? He is the way, the truth, the life, the only way to God. Isn't the name of Jesus all we need? Eternal King, eternal King, you will reign forever. We will sing the glory of your name. Is all we need. Your name is all we need. From my heart to the heavens, Jesus be the center. It's all about you. Yes, it's all about you. From my heart to the heavens, Jesus be the center. It's all about you. Yes, it's all about you. From my heart to the heavens, Jesus be the center. It's all about you. Yes, it's all about you.
Yes, God, Jesus be the center of India. Jesus be the center of India. Yes, God, you be the center of the nation. And every knee will bow, every tongue shall confess you, Jesus. Jesus, Jesus be the center.
Jesus be the center of India. Yes, Lord. Jesus be the center of India. Shall confess you, Jesus. Jesus, 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 oh Jesus, Jesus. Nothing else matters. Nothing in this world will do.
Yes, Lord, nothing else.
Jesus, you're the center. Everything revolves around you. Jesus, you. From my heart to the heavens, Jesus be the center. It's all about you. Yes, it's all about you. From my heart to the heavens, Jesus be the center. It's all about you. Yes, it's all about you. From my heart to the heavens, Jesus be the center. It's all about you. Yes, it's all about you.
Yes, God, we declare that you be the center of India, God. We have seen so many things happening in the news. But Father, we know that when you take control, when you are the center, Father, that you will turn things around for the good of your people. We thank you, Lord.
Ido mani dargal matiyal
vasam seivavare.
Yes, Lord. Engal naduvile.
Engal
naduvile vasithida virum vidam devane.
Ido mani dargal.
இதோ மனிதர்கள் மத்தியில் வாசம் செய்
எங்கள் நடுவிலே heart's cry, Father, that we don't want our will to be done in this nation, but for your will to be done, Father. Everything that is not right in front of your eyes, Lord, I pray that you make things right. Let your spirit flow through this nation and let every heart be convicted. Let every heart and every eye turn towards you, Father, and let them know that Jesus Christ is the one true living God. There is no one else but Jesus. We thank you, Father. We know you're going to do a good work. And we thank you that you have blessed this nation thus far. And you will continue to do so. We give you all the glory and honor. In Jesus' name. God, you are worthy. And we declare that as one nation of India, we love you, Lord. We love you. In Jesus' name. Amen. We thank you for joining us in worshiping our Lord together and declaring the name of Jesus over this whole nation. We're going to take a short break. After the break, Bishop Aluldas will come and share us the prophetic blessing that God has revealed to him for this nation. So don't go anywhere. We'll be right back. God bless you.